Am I arrogant to think it was always going to happen and I deserve it?
So he responds with the King Flex.
I deserve it because I'm brave enough to help other people. I think God...
Peacemaker. So he's saying, not because I'm a king, but because I'm a peacemaker king, actually. Again, part of whitewashing and damage controlling. Don't do that. The opposite is better than being a peacemaker.